In this lesson, we will cover a very small version of security. So under apps, new app, then we insert a gallery. And source, we call it for people. Okay. Now we publish it. Share, this is our site. Okay. We put a button here. Patch. Four people. Comma. Title. Text input 1. Dot text. Sí. Hit save and publish. This is the link. Copy link. So I have scanned that on the authenticator app, and I have approved it from the. You have to install Microsoft Authenticator. So now N is able to add the information, is able to run it and store all the information, especially because, also because N has access to it, the SharePoint list also. If you see here, this is logged in as Anne, and Anne has access. So if Anne didn't have access to this list, then she would need permissions. Like, let's check what the status of Mike is. So we, in the next lesson, we will see how we need to give access to the list. So that's about permissions and security.